COVID-19 is an epidemic virus in the world today. Today, the virus has not only affected the human race in the world, but also in agriculture. This is causing a lot of complication in our agriculture sector. In the order to deal with this coward, the government and the private sector need to provide awareness, reaching advice and material incentive to all.